Doug Dickerson got to put a lot of that together. Nicely done.
Way to go, Doug. Thanks for that.